We're just going up the first hill of the trip.
Whatever. There have been plenty of hills today, thank you very much. Go back, forget that it's over. Paint it in black, you left me alone. I never knew she was sleeping next door with the kid I grew up with. And I can't go back to her anymore. Here we are on Viñales.
Cuba.
Cuba.
I woke up today with food poisoning and vomited. So horse riding is going to be awesome. Leaving Viñales here on the first day of our bike tour, mini bike tour of Cuba. I'm currently fighting off suspected salmonella, so we sort of flipped the schedule around and we got 25 k's today, so easy. It's 3 p.m. so we should be there by dusk. Vienna did the longest bike ride of her life, 25 k's, mm-hmm. And today is going to be also be the longest at 31 k's.
Yeah.
We're going to Santa Lucia. We're going up the first hill of the final day. We've got about 40 k's to go. How are you feeling, Vienna?
Good, a little bit sore, but surprisingly okay.
I'll check in later, see how she's doing. Talking about the revolution, it sounds like a whisper. While they're standing in the welfare lines. We're 10 k's into the day and Deanna's feeling the pain. We're cracking into our honey bread, hoping that'll give us
Some energy.
Some energy. Next feed.
About 12 k's to go until Viñales, and today has been an absolute battle. There has been some walking involved uphill. We finished the last of the hills though, so now it's just a cumulative descent.
I'm proud of Vienna. It's already been the longest ride of her life, and there's still 10 k's to go. Don't you know, talking about a revolution sounds this way. Don't you know, talking about a revolution sounds like this.